everybody. We're here today doing a recheck on the northern pintail ducks that we did cataract surgery on yesterday. Both birds are looking really good. We have just done their checks today to see how the eyes look, and everything is intact, and there's very little inflammation or swelling, and we're really pleased that they're doing so well and they're taking their medications well.